Hey, Robush, you still watching?
Spark plugs supposed to be.
Yeah.
find it in my owner's manual. Should be on the hood. I don't have a hood!
Your money.
What?
Part number.
I don't
have
part number. Well,
is that part plus TV?
I need the thickness, huh? Nothing to do with the hood.
Look under vehicle emissions control information.
Bloods, Jack. 0.42 to 0.46. 42 to 46. I think you're lagging, Rob Bush. I got thickness done. I'm looking at tightness.
Is 9 to 20
nanometers? No, newton meters. I need to know it. I need to know inch pounds. Convert it. Convert it. Convert it.
Convert, Robbie.
Inch pounds. Inch pounds. Do it now. Go with 100. Fire Pinto, but that's why your name's Fire Pinto. I thought I'd torque him since I got torque wrench out. Yeah, but man, I'd have cranked those suckers down, man. They would have been so tight. I did that on everything else. Now here, I barely even turned it.
He says, tighten them until they strip them back and
off half a turn. Yeah, me too.
I've had one explode on me.
I had a break before, that sucks. Uh-oh, the bug's back out. Freak out! Freak out! That's too far.
Did it get you?
Oh. That was close. Fire beat the road five.
Check the wires one more time. I think it's got the things on the floor. I hope we got the belt, the pulley, and an alternator to come. Last three things on the table.
And this hose.
Spark plug wires are rubbing. Well, guys, I didn't have to refer to any pictures. I almost cut it all the way back together. I don't know if it's going to run, but no pictures. Took all those pictures for nothing. I can go back and delete them.
Thank you.
tell him I'm not concerned about spark plugs. We don't need spark plugs. I'm full of fire. V6, 3.0 liter.
V6.
Overhead valve engine.
3.0 liter. Overhead what?
Overhead valve.
And do the wires say motorcraft on them?
Yes. 8 millimeter. Thing.
Fire pistol says 97.
97 what?
That's a year.
Yes. It's a G. Code letter U.
What's GU mean?
Don't worry about it. It's not GU. I said just G.
97G?
No. Yes. What number are you? Both back out. I did go ahead and put new spark plugs in, and in the process of checking the cables, spark plugs, ignition cables, found that, and there's one back here you can't see that's also burned. They were sitting against there, burned through, they are probably arcing. For now I'm going to put some tape on there, but I have to get some new wires. That can be later. It should run for now. Kind of put the belt back on it and put the battery in and put the hood on. And I'll show you when it's complete. But, yeah. Awesome. Okay, put my music back on. Now you can hit it with a stick, but I need your stick.
Huh?
Oh no! Don't take my stick! You ain't gonna be able to hit that little bug, you'll end up hitting near the car first.
That's alright.
No, it's not. Thank you.
Okay, belt's on.
Thank you.
hear me?
What?
So I got something to do. Just seal it. Let me just pull these out. Put them on there.
Pull it out.
Come here.
Don't yell at me. I'm trying to help you.
I'm just telling you. Come here. I'll show you. Can't just sit there and ask me to get some. Put the hood on after I get these little clips off. Fuck them off, you know. We'll get him back on. I took the hood off by myself, but I'll let my wife help me put it back on. It'll probably work a lot better. Although she's not very athletic in the manner of weightlifting. She can't even move my tool bag I carry around. She's pretty small.
really quick. Push it out tomorrow and run a bunch of water through it before I even start it, because it's probably got crap in it, and I'd like to do that first, and then I'll put the bottom on.
firefighter that he'll have a struggle by tomorrow.
Happy baby. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. All right. Bring about $8,000 to $9,000 with you. Video. Driving around, I have confidence. Peace.